Riedl. I'd like to play some songs for you that I wrote in 2006 when I was still living in Oregon. Never recorded them, so it's the first time they've been heard by people besides if you've been hanging out with me when I played them in your house. So the first one is the unreleased Hanging Moss full-length album called Songs for the Forest at Night into the Day.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. You'll have to forgive me, I'm actually very nervous, so it's hard to play, I'm sorry.
You're doing fine!
Going to fast forward now to 2013. This is a song I wrote for my father that I was originally going to make a little 7-inch, a song for my mom and a song for my dad, nice and cute. But I did not get the chance to record it before he died. So someday, maybe I will, but until then, this is the first time anybody has heard it. Called Unsurprisingly, song for my father. It's the hardest song I know how to play on acoustic guitar. To that 7-inch, it's called Song for My Mother.
Thank you.
Songs. This is another old song from 2013. It's on my second date, Autumn Journeys and Reflections, which just had a 10th anniversary reissue LP come out today, and the song is from that. It goes out to my wife Erica, who supported this project since before this second tape even came out over 10 years ago. It's called Leaves Fall as Silhouettes Against the Setting Sun.
Thank you. Thank you.
Last song, it's a new one. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's all. Thank you.